Advice to a Woman by Maxwell Bodenheim. Read for LibriVox.org by Liam Cox. The sloping lines of your shoulders speak of Chinese pagodas. They clash with your Western face, where child and courtesan clasp each other in a feigned embrace. Life to you is a liquid mirror. You stand with delicate, perpetual amazement, vainly seeking your reflection. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.